So from this model, we can come to the property of quadrilateral. So we will take a square from joining these points. Here I can see that there are four sides.